I'm working as the head coach in Sona Road, and my name is Manpreet.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
So, what do you feel about the kids if we are doing this matches regularly?
Sir, it is a very good exposure for them because generally parents are not willing to spend on matches, and if we are giving it free of cost, it is a good recreational activity as well for them. So it will help us to develop more interest.
And what will be the benefit for the kids?
Sir, obviously they'll get more practice and they will get exposure. They'll get to know where the game is, how their game is and where other kids are at the moment. So I think it will develop a sense of competition in them.
We have one more coach with us.
Yes.
Sir, what's your name, sir?
Good morning, sir. This is Shamshad Hussain, and I'm a head coach at DLF PS5, and
Ryder Sports Academy.
Yeah.
So, what is your opinion about the kids with this kind of friendly matches?
Yeah, the initiative taken by Rutaj sir is totally fantastic, and initially, I was facing, and my children also facing, was they were afraid of playing matches in IITA and district. But the decision, the movement we took this decision that we are organizing.